The guy that predicted Queen Elizabeth's death.
Yeah, that's crazy.
It was a Twitter tweet, and basically he said the Queen will die on September the 8th of 2022. And then the crazy thing about him is that later after that, bro, he basically said, so a major world announcement will be made impacting a former president on November 18th, 2022.
What do you think?